shame that I don't love you better. Faithful words emblazoned on your sweater. I made you move it from a distance. Every line to outline your resistance. Jennifer, why'd you have to be so taciturn? Jennifer, why'd you have to be so taciturn? Fortunately, he tries to placate her. Broken kitchen layer, the way the ink blots on the sink starts him from carving thoughts into the room.